everybody. My name is David McNeil. I'm a moderator today. Welcome to the club. Our speaker today probably needs some introduction, but I'll do it anyway. His name is Sanakazi Kanigaki, and he is, of course, the leader of the LDP. The first line on the flyer today says, is the LDP ready to take control of the government from the DPJ? If you had asked that question 2.5 years ago, possibly even 1.5 years ago, people would have laughed. But in the last 2.5 years since the DPJ took over, with such optimism, a lot of things seem to have gone very wrong. The party, the DPJ, seems to be in some disarray. They are having a major disagreement at the moment over the consumption tax. It looks as though a large group of lawmakers will disagree, vote against that consumption tax, and may even vote for the party. So first, the DPJ's problems are an opportunity for the LDP. The problem with the LDP, of course, is that a lot of people don't like them either. I don't think I'm treading on Kanigaki-san's toes here. I'm sure he's a very popular and nice guy, but the party itself still has to prove that it is popular with the voters. Kanigaki-san, of course, will address all of those issues, the background to the LDP's sort of unlikely rise, I guess, rising from the ashes. He will also discuss the DPJ's problems. He's going to speak for about 15-20 minutes, including translation. And a wonderful translation, a translator, Kanigaki-san, of course, will be on us today. And then we will take questions. So can I ask you to give him your best attention, please, and can I remind you to switch off your mobile phones if you have that. Thank you.
ただいまご紹介いただきました自由民主党の谷垣さんでございます。今日は大変良いタイミングでお招きをいただいたというか、非常に難しいタイミングで、お招きをいただきまして、非常に衆議院も今混乱した状態でございますので、私自身うまくお話できるのかどうかわからないんですが、できるだけ分かりやすく頭を整理してお話したいと思います。